I'm my fat man winning fat man, not in this weather. No, take your big fat nasty ass in there and wash, put some baby powder on them titties. This is not y'all weather, and y'all ain't fucking winning. I definitely got time today because it's always our own black men that always trying to tear down a black fucking woman. If you don't know my situation, shut the fuck up. Yes, it is a motherfucking blanket. Yes, my TV is on the motherfucking floor. But guess what? It's in a home and it's fucking mine. If you got a problem with it, cash out me. I put my cash app in the fucking comments since y'all so fucking concerned about what the fuck going on in my motherfucking home. My kids have a bed and we're in a place. We was without a place for 4 fucking months. And I finally got a fucking place. And the windows came with no fucking blinds. You fucking idiots. If you so concerned about what the fuck I got going on, get the shit. Get it. Y'all always got something to fucking say. Niggas probably living with your fucking mamas. Living with a bitch. Ain't got a fucking job. And always got something to fucking say about me. It's plenty of y'all that's in this fucking comments that got something to fucking say. And I'm sick of it. I'm a single mother of 3 kids and I work my motherfucking ass off. That shit will come in due time. I ain't trying to get everything at one fucking time. I got other shit I have to deal with. But if it's a problem for you pussy ass niggas that's in the fucking comments, you dirty fucking runts, get the shit for me then. Dating is hard as fuck out here. Let me tell you something. As soon as you send me a picture of you doing this, or you, all that, me didn't know. Don't even, it's a wrap. It's done. You niggas that like to go back and forth on the internet with females, y'all don't find that a little suspect. Like, how you go back and forth with females that you don't know off of 3-minute videos? And you assume you know her whole entire life. Like, what do you get out of it? Is it because you dealt with a female that was what you think all females are now, all of a sudden? I don't get it. Did mama show you what you think females are all of a sudden? I'm really confused. Because I Lord knows, I will beat my son behind going back and forth with a female about her life that he don't know. Like, what do y'all get out of it? Do it make y'all happy? I'm confused because it's so many so-called men that does it. And I'm yet confused to figure out what is it that you get out of it. Like, one thing I can't stand is for, I call them blasts on the past because it wasn't no relationships. It was just situationships. Come and try to disturb your peace. Why when y'all see somebody happy, y'all used to deal with you niggas come full force with all this BS. I miss you. I love you. I used to do this for you. I used to do that for you. I used to do that, yeah. And I was your side bitch and you was my side nigga. And that's where you stayed. On the side, in the cut. I ain't take you serious. Then I'm damn sure I ain't gonna take you serious now. On the other hand, you know the 24-year-old angel. You don't know the 34-year-old angel. Leave me the fuck alone. Period. All my social medias are public, but god damn it, I want to change them to private so bad because it's just irritating for motherfuckers to not know their place. Post a nigga, you see me happy, and boom, here you go. Shut the fuck up. Go talk to your girlfriend. Same bitch you had 10 years ago that you ain't give a damn about then. Go tell her. Leave me the fuck alone. Leave me alone.
Quick, let's round.
Dance floor.
At this point, everybody know that Tupac is going viral. And it's a lot of white women want to take our song from us and generalize it as this man was talking about all women. And all of them are skipping the fact that he said, blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. He talking about me and my sisters. He's talking about my melatonin sisters. He's not talking about all women.
that wasn't what that was. And y'all are taking it and trying to generalize all women. Y'all stay trying to take something from us. Give us the song back. Damn. I understand that women do go through a lot of things. But black women go through more shit than y'all do. Therefore, y'all need to stop. Every last one of you motherfuckers is literally passing the fact that he's talking about us at the beginning of the fucking song. To make a narrative for your own. And it's sad. That we can't have shit. Damn. He ain't talking about y'all motherfucking mellow ass. He ain't doing that. And I hate when y'all fucking do that. Because we shouldn't have to defend ourselves so fucking much. We have to defend ourselves to bitter black men. We have to defend ourselves to y'all motherfuckers. Damn. We fight for our motherfucking lives. Every day. On these motherfucking apps and in person. Damn. That's aggravating. We can't have no fucking peace. Because y'all motherfuckers be bothering us. We don't come fucking with y'all. Leave us the fuck alone now. That shit aggravating. And I hate a bitter black man to get on his motherfucking high horse and just down black fucking women. We get tired of babysitting y'all mama kids. So we get you back to your fucking mammy. No grown ass woman want to keep talking to four kids. You got three at home and got a whole nigga laying in your fucking house here, a kid. Nobody want to deal with that. So yeah, we do talk about black men that aren't men. We don't talk about the whole race of black men. Y'all talk about the whole race of black women. We tired of you motherfuckers on this app. God damn it. Somebody don't want to put up with your shit. Now you want to target all black women. Go run over there to Sally and Sue Ann that's getting on their damn knees. We not doing that. We stronger than that. We ain't doing it. Shut the fuck up about us. Leave us the fuck alone.
This broad is all over the place. What do I tell you guys about not believing what comes out of a fucking woman's mouth? On one hand, she's cursing like a sailor. She gets a $200 cash out from a guy. Guys, remember, they're supposed to be strong and independent. They want you to have some compassion for them. But if you're strong and independent, when guys are critiquing you on the life that you live, you want to curse them out and then say, well, send me some money so I can have real curtains on my window. But remember, guys, they're strong and independent. Guys, you are around here trying to figure them out. They're easy to figure out. They're unstable. They're unruly. They don't know what the fuck they're talking about. Men run the world. Men built the world. Men keep the world stable. Not them. Remember this, guys. And you will be just fine. You will be all right. She's only good for that sailor's mouth when I'm getting in a good jug. Or when that body of hers is used for recreational purposes only. All right? Women are nothing but phonies. They just beat their chests. But when it comes down to the meat of it all, guess who has to dig in and figure it out, y'all? Ah, men. And that shit will happen over and over and over again. My friends.